just gonna go super hard. No one else does this. No one else works as hard as I am. Ooh. Off the Dark Willow. Outlaw! Thank you for the heart. Appreciate you. But just go subscribe. She, her. I really wish I could be a real one. I try, but there's a line in which you cannot cross. You're catching me on a very borderline night. I'm usually not so direct, but I just feel emotionally exhausted and just literally ready to like start a new. I'm doing so good. I'm literally at the top of the game. I'm literally at the top of the game. I'm 0.01%. I'm at the top of the game. I'm killing it. And okay, I'm killing it. But there's only so much you can mentally take, especially when like I give 50% to the government, and then the whole internet won't let me survive. It's just a joke. Like at a certain point, I go, how long do I just want to show my toes? Like I have enough money now where it's like, why don't I just start a camp business and just like not do the shit anymore? Because I'm not really money driven. Like I just want to own a home. I have really small, realistic goals that I feel like everyone has. I feel like everyone's just like, I just want to have enough money to buy a house. That's really all I want. It's really all I want. I don't want to be a billionaire. I don't want to make $50,000, $1 million every fuck. No. I don't want the headache. I don't want the hassle. I don't want the legal issues. I don't want any of that. I want to own a home and decorate it. And in order to do that, I need to own multiple homes so I can get out of California. Because California robs me. So I have to get out of my home state. That means I need 2 mortgages. And that's literally all I'm saving money for. I just want 2 homes. Like, I literally, like, everyone might assume that I buy Louis Vuitton. Nope. That I spend it on my virtual boyfriend that everyone thinks I have. Nope. I literally just want 2 homes. That's all I want. That's all I want. And money to start a camera company. That makes me happy. That isn't even meant to make me money. That's really all I want. That's my end goal. And so sometimes I sit on live stream showing my feet and just struggling, mentally wanting to bash my hand. And I go, what the fuck am I doing this for? You know? Like, at a certain point, I don't care anymore. I feel like I'm... I feel like I'm hitting that wall, but I feel like I have enough fans that love me and fuck with me that they get that. You know what I'm saying? And it's... I've been doing this a long time. Many, many years. Many, many. Anyway. That's my rant about California. I love California, but I don't like giving them hundreds of thousands of dollars to live in the fucking state. That I don't like. Congo, thank you for the finger heart. It's not about a break, it's just like a reevaluation, you know? Just with the marketing end. Like, I love what I do. I love my fans. I love talking to my fans. I love hanging out with my fans. I love everything I do with my fans. I love my work. I love every aspect of it. The marketing end, the live streaming, if it's not worth my time, I can't do this. And that's just real. That's just real shit. Like, I literally feel... I just need like 10 sugar daddies. Work smart, not hard. California is the 13% is just not worth it. For real. they straight up robbed me. Like, the platform I work on already takes 20% from me. From that 20% I, like, from that 80% I earn, I pay 50% in taxes. This is just not okay. Anyway.